I told Buster I was coming. I wasn't talking.
I got to see
him.
Good. Because my tickets are on this bus. And the way society is today.
And I apologize.
Do not do that. No. But there's no apology for this. What you
see
done,
what he does was wrong. What he does to my daughter and my wife was wrong.
You should have handled it like it's wrong.
All you're doing is causing our kids to be late to get home.
And scared.